हेलो
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी हैव स्टार्ट चैप्टर सेकंड एस्टिमेशन। लुक एट दिस, शो द डायग्राम ऑन बोर्ड। लुक एट दिस, look at this on board, approximate number, how many children are playing? 7 children are playing, okay? How many flowers are there in this garden? 100 flowers in the garden. Okay student, if the numbers are too big or cumbersome to remember them, okay, look at this. There are exactly 3891 students in this school. Okay, look at this. There are around 4000 students in this school. Estimation, round off, around and approximate. Okay, look at this. On the screen, estimation gives an approximate value of large numbers. When the quantity is too large or it is difficult to have it accurate measure, we estimate its approximate. Look at this. Now, estimation gives an idea of the quantities. When the quantity is too large or it is difficult to have its accurate measure, we estimate its approximate value. Okay, for example, students estimate their percentage of marks after exams. Look at this. A is estimating to the nearest tens by rounding off. Numbers 1, 2, 3 and 4 are nearer to 0 than 10, so they are rounded off to 0. Okay, numbers 6, 7, 8 and 9 are nearer to 10, so we round them off to 10. Okay student, number 5 is equidistant from both 0 and 10, it is rounded off to 10. Look at this. Show the table 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Locate the numbers 10, 17 and 20 on your ruler. Show the diagram. Look at this. 7 is greater than 3. The gap between 17 and 20 is smaller when it is compared to the gap between 17 and 10. So we round off 17 to 20, correct to the nearest tens. Okay, look at this. Show the diagram. 7 is greater than 3. Now consider 14 that also lies between 10 and 20. Look at this. Show the diagram. 10 and 20. 10 to 14, 4 units, and 14 to 20, 6 units. 4 is less than 6. However, 14 is closer to 10 than 20. So we round off 14 to 10. connect to the nearest tens. Look at this. Next, also consider 15 which lies between 10 and 20. Show the diagram. 10 to 15 is 5 units and 15 to 20 is 5 units. 5 equal 5. However, 15 is equidistant from both 10 and 20. It is a common practice to round it off to 20. Okay, student, look at this. Now, test your knowledge. Round off 12 and 57 to their nearest tens. Okay. A option, 12 is rounded off to 10 and 57 is rounded off to 60. B option, 12 is rounded off to 20 and 57 is rounded off to 60. C option, 12 is rounded off to 10 and 57 is rounded off to 50. And D option, 12 is rounded off to 20 and 57 is rounded off to 50. Now, correct answer is, click to now the correct answer. Option A is correct. 12 is rounded off to 10 and 57 is rounded off to 60. Look at this. Okay. Now, B, estimating to the nearest hundreds by rounding off. Okay. Numbers from 1 to 49 are closer to 0 than 100, so they are rounded off to 0. Next, numbers from 51 to 99 are closer to 100 than 0, so they are rounded off to 100. Okay. Now, next, number 50 is equidistant from 0 and 100, it is rounded off to 100. Look at this. Let us see. Locate the numbers 200, 280 and 300 on your ruler. Show the diagram. 200, 210, 220, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300, 310, 20. So 280 and 300. This is 2 units. 80 is greater than 20. The gap between 280 and 300 is smaller when it is compared to the gap between 280 and 200. Look at this. So we round off 280 to 300, correct to the nearest 100. Okay, student. Now consider 230 which also lies between 200 and 300. Show the diagram. Look at this. 30 is less than 70. However, 230 is closer to 200 than 300. We round it off to 200, correct to the nearest hundreds. Okay. Now, consider 250 which also lies between 200 and 300. Look at this. Show the diagram. 50 equal 50. 250 is equidistant from both 200 and 300. So it is a common practice to round it off to 300. Okay, student. Now, next, match the following questions. Click to now the correct answer. 745, this arrow, round off 700. 850 is round off, this arrow, 900. 2554, this arrow, 2600. 249 is round off, 200, this arrow. 6570, round off, 6600, this arrow. And last, 9535 is round off, 9500, this arrow. Look at this. Now, C is estimating to the nearest thousands by rounding off. First, numbers from 1 to 499 are nearer to 0 than 1000. So, they are rounded off to 0. Numbers from 501 to 999 are nearer to 1000. and 0, so they are rounded off to 1000. Next, number 500 is also rounded off to 1000. Now next, match of the following. Correct answer is 3456 is rounded off 3000. 7850 is rounded off 8000. 25554 is rounded off 26000. 7220 is rounded off 7000. 6434 is rounded off 6000. And last, 92535 is rounded off 93000. Okay. Now, estimate sum or difference. First is, when we estimate the sum or difference of numbers, we round off the numbers involved. Second, based on the requirement of estimating, we must decide on which place we need to round of the numbers involved in sum or difference. Okay, student? For example, first is estimate 5143 plus 16894. Now, round it off to nearest 1000. 16894 is rounded off to 17000. 5143 is rounded off to 5000. Now, addition is 17,000 plus 5,000 is equal to 17 plus 5, 22,000. Thus, the estimated sum is 22,000. Look at this. Okay, student. Now, second, estimate 6,245 minus 2,600. 20. Okay, student. Now, round it off to thousands. 6,245 is rounded off to 6,000. Okay. 2,620 is rounded off to 3,000. Now, 6,000 minus 3,000. So, difference is 3,000. Okay. Thus, the estimated difference is 3000. Okay, student, look at this. Now, estimate products. Next topic. Round off each factor to its greatest place, then multiply the rounded off factor. For example, estimate 18 multiply 76. Okay. Round off 18 into 76 to 10. 18 is rounded off to 20 and 76 is rounded off to 80. Now 20 multiply 80 is equal to 1600. Okay, student, look at this. Hence, the estimation of 18 into 76 is 1600. Okay. Now, next question, estimate 10,056 multiply 98. Look at this. 10,056 is rounded off to 10,000. 98 is rounded off to 100. Now, 10,000 multiply 100 is equal to 10 lakh. Thus, the estimation product is 10 lakh. Look at this. Okay, student. Now, next topic, brackets. This is big bracket, middle and short bracket. Brackets allow us to avoid confusion in the problems in which we need to carry out more than one operation. Note, first we solve this bracket, then this bracket, and then this bracket. Look at this. Okay, student. Now, example is calculate 6 multiply 22 minus 10. Multiply 22 minus 10 is equal to 6 multiply 12. 22 minus 10 is equal to 12. So 6 multiply 12 is equal to 72. Look at this. Now second, calculate 20 minus 5 and multiply 70 minus 7. 20 minus 5 and 70 minus 7 is equal to 20 minus 5 is equal to 15. And multiply 70 minus 7 is equal to 10. So multiplication is 15 into 10 is equal to 150. Look at this. Okay, student. Calculate this expression. 65 minus 12 plus 13 is divided to 2 plus 15. Now, 65 minus 25, 12 plus 13, 25, 65 minus 25 is divided 2 plus 15. 65 minus 25 is equal to 40 is divided 2 plus 15. 40 is divided 2 is equal to 20 plus 15. So, addition is 20 plus 15, 35. Look at this. Now next, calculate 28 plus 72 minus 32 is divided 4. 28 plus 72 minus 32 divided 4 is equal to 8. 8 4 is 32. So 28 plus 72 minus 8 is equal to 64. So addition is 64 plus 28 is 92. Okay, student, look at this. Now test your knowledge. Calculate 100 minus 22 minus 43 is divided 3 into 3. A option 60, B option 192, C option 276, and D option 36. So correct answer is 276. Look at this. Now next is calculate 100 minus 22 minus 43 is divided 3 multiply 3. 100 minus 22 minus 42 is divided 3. This is equal to 14. 14 3 is 42 multiply 3. 100 minus 8, 22 minus 14 is equal to 8, multiply 3, 100 minus 8 is equal to 92, multiply by 3, so 92 is into 3 is equal to 276, okay student, thank you.